What's up, guys? My name is Rivan Place, and today I'm going to be playing Feed and Grow Fish. And today I'm going to be playing as this Peebos. It's the start of fish, so I'm going to be playing as this Peebos, and I'm going to be getting huge. So let's get started. And yeah, also thank you so much for 57 subscribers. Without your support, I couldn't reach this much, so thank you so much. So yeah, let's just eat starfishes. And let's see. Oh, I found Dory. I found you. And now I'm gonna eat you. Okay, you know what? Let's just eat starfish for now. Because we don't want to risk it by eating fishes. We're already level 2. Not bad. Let's just eat this. Like, Peebos is like a ocean piranha. He's actually a very strong fish, so he likes stronger than this and this, and maybe this, not this. He like very strong start of fish. So let's just eat like some cuttle fish, maybe these pink fish. I don't know what they're called, but yeah, these are pink fish. Okay, we got. Yeah, our speed is not very quick, but yeah, it's good at least. Let's just eat sea urchins as well. Okay, not bad, we're almost level 2. You know what? Oh no, let's not go there, you know what? Let's not go there. Change my mind. Okay, well, let's just eat this fish. Okay, there's two starfishes. Okay, let's see this one. Let's not get attacked by some any fish. Let's get these pink fish. They're too fast. I got one. Okay, nice. I got this fish. Yes. Also, this Peebos has a gang ability. I thought for a second that was a huge fish. This Peebos has a gang ability which actually makes all the Peebos come to his gang, and then like they attack with their gang. So yeah, sometimes they actually just abandon their family. So let's just eat these pink fish. We're actually doing a good strategy. We already do 4 damage. Not bad at all. He also has the ray. So the more he bites a fish, the more he like damages and more bites you. So yeah, let's just keep on eating these pink fish. Level 5. Very good. Let's just get out of here. Let's go. Actually, when I played this game, I actually got this fish spawn, which actually gives a lot of. It gives a lot of meat. So let's just get this fish. That was kind of like a boss fight, because like it was actually fight battles. Whatever. Let's just go. Oh, they don't spawn here every time. Yes. Oh, okay, level 6. We have 60 health. I think we do 6 or 7 damage. I didn't really try out. Should we try out on like that dolphin fish? The mahi mahi. Let's not risk it. Let's just kill these guys first. I also love these like feed and grow fish music. It's like so beautiful. So yeah, let's just like the pink fish just spawned here. Let's just spawn that one, I guess. Can we swallow them? Oh, never mind. We can actually swallow them. But it only gives us 26 XP. And when I ate one of the meat, it gives us 22, and there's 2 of them meat. So, I mean, we should actually steal him. Oh my god, I buy some sticky. Make solid. Okay, we are level 8, I mean, we are level 8, we do a lot of damage, it's very good. Let's keep on eating these fish, because, okay, we do 8 damage or more. Okay, it was like coming to us and we are like, nah, you are just gonna die. And we just swallowed him. And now I think I'm more confident of taking out the dolphin fish. Maybe I can take it out. Not too sure. You know what? Let's get to level like 10 maybe. And then Oh no. Guys, we are trapped. Oh no. Well, we have to start again, I guess. Hey, we could eat some crabs, I guess. I found a crab here. Okay, it does 2 damage. It does 3 damage. And it gives us the same amount of meat the pink fish gives us. Actually, you know what? The starfish actually gives us more meat than how much the pink fish does. Pink fish and crabs does. So yeah, let's take those starfish and sea urchins. Boom. I know also it says cheated. I actually was later just playing like in the swamp map. So yeah, this actually, the 1000 coins I actually grinded by myself. So yeah, we'll just continue eating the fish. Actually, you know what? Let's just go straight for the golden fish. You know what? Let's just grab this sea urchin first. We really need to. We are level 3 already. That's good. Ah, beautiful music. Let's just eat Dory, I guess. I found you. That's not fucking good, but at least we didn't go fishes like that. I'm catching up to his story, but she is very quick. I don't know how to say she or he. Like, should I say, what's that shadow? Look at my eyes. I have derpy eyes. Well, let's just eat the starfish for now. I really want to know what that fish was. It's probably like, what's that? Oh, that's the whole school of fish. This gives me coins. Well, we don't really need coins because this is free to players. So let's get this. You know what, I have an idea. Like, we can catch these fish by biting it and swallowing it. That's a good thing. We are getting some of these by not biting. Actually, it's not working. Let's just get these pink fish. Maybe. You know what? I feel like we should just get starfish. They give more meat than pink fish. Okay. 10 XP each of the cards. You know what? Let's just eat one of them. They're just eating. Yes. Okay. We also level up very quick. So that's an advantage. Ooh, why is it so much damaged? I'm gonna eat you. If you are that much damage. Okay, instantly got him. Catch him. Yeah, let's just get the starfish on the way. Because it gives a lot of meat. I mean XP, not meat. Okay, then let's just... Then, okay, then starfish are respawning here, I guess. Okay, we are level 6. We're almost back to where we were. Let's just keep on eating the shovel of the fish. Can you swallow them? Yeah. No. They are too good. Yeah, they are too good. At least we can break it. Look at the fish. Okay, wait. You're stuck. I surprised them. Ooh, this is from here. Okay. Not bad. We're almost level 7. Almost back to where we are. You know what? Let's just keep on eating starfishes and sea urchins. There's a starfish there. Oh, there's two of them. One is small, one is big. This, wow, like this Bebo's mouth is so big.
Alexa, stop.
Okay, let's just grab these. Okay, when I can't, never mind. Can't. Where are like the most urgent and stuff? Okay, there's one. I think this might get us to level 8. Nope, it's not. Getting us to level 8. I guess this will get us. Okay, level 8. Okay, let's read this. Put that door in there. I already found it. Okay, you know what? Too fast. Oh, sea urchin. And two starfishes. Let's see this. This one. I think this might get us to level 9. No, it's fine. I think I saw another starfish here. Nope. I did. Where are these starfish? Oh, there's a sea urchin, I guess. No, no, not again. Not again. This is not ending well. I think I can take him out. I took it out. Oh my god. I took him out. Oh my god. You're gonna come again. I'm gonna eat ya. Yes, I actually took him out. Okay, now I'm ready to take him out again. Well, where does it spawn? Like, even though it surprise attacks us, like, we actually killed it. I was like, oh my god, no, I can't, I don't think I can beat this. Okay, there's a sea turtle. Can we take out, like, a sea turtle? Let's go for it. Wait, we do 6, 7, 8, 12, we do 12 damage, which is very good. Yeah, I think we are gonna take him out. Yes, we took him out. Okay, yeah, sea turtles are actually very good for me because they don't even attack, maybe, and they don't even like, they don't have much health. And I don't think they can follow that many stuff, which is very good. Now let's get this. Okay, we do 17 damage. Okay. That's great. We got it again. Wow. Look at this. Like, okay. It's trying to steal our food. You can't. Oh my god. Just stealing our food. Oh, there's another. Mahi. actually good for it. It's not really useful because we are eating sea turtles. Actually, you know, food is good for it. Okay, it's running away from us. When we were small, you were coming to us. Okay, then. Yes, it's running. Even is it? Yes, let's not go for it because I think it will lead us to the Megalodon. Yeah, you know what? That's about it. Okay, there's another one. Let's also go in there. Now, where even is it going? Oh, look at our mouth. Let's get this surprise attacking it. Yes, I'm doing a lot of damage. I'm level 13 and I'm doing 13 damage and 20 damage. Not bad at all. Well, let's see this. Let's see if there's like any more sea turtles. Okay, well, I don't know where it. Okay, there are two of them. Let's see those guys. First, let's just catch up. Okay, we are competitive here. Bite. Okay. Oh, we can swallow the big stuff. The big piece of meat. Let's see. Oh, bite. That is the strategy. Yeah, already very big actually. I think we should go for a hammerhead shark. This is actually very risky because sharks actually have the ripper part ability. So means if they bite once, they do like no damage, you'll be like, oh, what about this guy? Oh no, I think I'm gonna die. That was so close. Okay, well that was close. Let's eat the meat. What's happening there? I think we have to go for it. We are level 18. I think we can do it. But like, I think if it bites us once, we can't. Like, I don't know if we are gonna live that much. Yes, I got him. Cool. Okay, that was close. This one. Wow, we are actually very big. We are only level 20 and we are very big. And like for starter fish, that's huge. Okay, let's hunt for more big fish. Like one more of these. I actually played as this the Factinus. So definitely check that video out. Link in the description. Let's just get this close. Oh, we got him. That was easy. He was actually very good. Surprisingly, we got him very close. I hear sound. Check the light here. Because that means like we are in danger. Well, let's not. Is there like any Prognathid on the screen? Prognathid dog? If there isn't, I think I'm safe here. And if there is, I'm not safe here. And great whites, we don't need to be that much worried about great whites because, I mean, we can't take them out yet, but we definitely can protect ourselves from it. So yeah, let's just eat this eel of fish. Okay, level 26. We are big. That's how I describe myself as a fish. Ooh, 54 damage. Ooh, that's good. We can take out the green quite sharp. Let's just... I think we should stay in that area. I think it's kind of a bad idea. Because great whites are very dangerous. They also have the ripper power. Like the other sharks do, like tiger shark and a hammerhead and a black tip shark. So yeah, that could be very dangerous. I think it's like base damage is 100. Over 100, not too sure. But usually those are the great white sharp territory. So let's just stay here. Let's eat this. Can you swallow it? I don't think so. It might be too big for us. Ooh, these crabs are actually very big. Why are these crabs blue and so big? He was like, oh my god. Eh, destroyed it. Let us, oh my god, I just swallowed the guy. Okay, well, I think our mouth is very huge. So yeah, actually, I think my best plan is to get these whale sharks, but let's just stay away from this Kronosaurus because they bite very hard. Or maybe we can like attack it from the back so that it can't reach us and we can fight it. Let's not risk it because it does 81 damage, which can take us out in like few bites. Let's not risk it. Go on. It's actually coming for us. No. Please don't. Is it? It's not coming for us now. I don't see any like great whites or anything around here. So maybe like there's actually a problem here. Like fish don't really respawn. So yeah, that could be the problem. Oh, let's get him. Or maybe swallow him. Okay, we can't get him. Let's not get him. Where should we even go right now? Because the boss is on that side, and on that side there's no food. And here, I guess some food, I guess. But it's very risky because the megalodon is there. Okay, well, why are the hammerheads not here? Hammerheads are usually here. Oh god, I'm very scared of that guy. We definitely can't take out him. Like, he could take us out in one bite. He can just take out us in one bite, even if just a base damage. So yeah, let's not go for that guy. We definitely can't. I think we need to be like around 60 to defeat the guy. So yeah, let's not go for it. Ooh, there's a good fight. I'm just busy watching the guy. Just what is it still chasing him? Okay. Where is the fish? Oh, there it is. Let's get it. of how we are. Look at why they like horns or something. They're like horns. Well, they have horns. I don't like those. We are catching up on this guy. Oh my god, what's that? That's like a scorpion or something. Oh my god, it looks freaky. Let's fight him. No, no, I don't know. I'm not ready for this, but let's go for it. Oh, oh, we destroyed him. We destroyed him. No, don't eat that meat. Don't eat that meat. Don't eat that meat. That was close. That was close. We almost died there. Let's eat this meat. Okay, there. I was not even ready for it. Like a great white just pops up and like I'm gonna bite you and you just tap my skin, but I killed him back. Okay, well that was kind of close. Let's get this. Let's just swallow him. Yes, I swallowed him. That was actually a big one. Look at the pink fish compared to me. This is This scorpion looks freaky. Like, I don't like this. Let's bite him. Oh, it's not even dead. One more bite. Oh, it's down. Oh, ooh, that's a lot of meat. Okay, we are now 34. Okay, well, now we can take out great whites. Can we take out the Kronosaurus? Wow, we are progressing a lot. I think we can take out Kronosauruses. Now, like, I think these Kronosauruses is like the third strongest, or maybe the fourth strongest, because there is also the trail there in the Arctic area. So let's just get him. Hey, okay. It's not even biting us. Oh my god, look at its jaws. Oh my god, look at it. That's hilarious. It gave us 2 levels. That's very good. Let's go face to face, boy. Let's go face to face. Oh, it's not biting us. Why? What did I just do? Why? Again, leveled us 2 times. Very good. Where's the other Kronosaurus? Okay, there it is. Wow. It's actually very big. I'm just gonna hold it. Ooh! It bit us. What is happening? It's flipping upside down. It is still alive. It was still alive. Okay, now 1 level. Okay, now we are level 40. Very good. Let me just, you know what? Let me see its model. Holy, it looks so realistic. This Kronosaurus looks so realistic. Now I'm gonna kill. That's not realistic. Where are those Kronosauruses? Let's get this one. Hey! Okay, we do so much damage. Like, we are doing first, like, so less damage, like, only 3 damage when we got, like, okay, we leveled us 2 times. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, this is the spawn. I found the spawn here. Oh, I have found the spawn of this guy. Oh, okay. I thought I found a spawn, but no. I guess that was for a bit time. We're almost level 50, so let's just eat this guy. Celebration. Eat the guy. Need to find him quick so that like we can keep our rage and we can kill them very quick. So okay, we are level 15. So I think I can take out like the whale. Maybe it could be risky though, because I think it does over a 500 damage. So yeah, we'll actually bite him from the behind so that it can't bite us, because the boss's stun radius is very bad. So we'll do that. And whoa, the mahi is eating like a fish. What even is it? I think this is the area to the Arctic. Maybe. I don't even know if we can fit. Okay, we can. So, can we even fit here? That's actually the thing. Wow. We are huge. Where even is the Arctic? Maybe it's the corner. I think this might be annoying. Okay, well, let's... Where is it? I don't see it here. I think it's like... somewhere over there. Yeah, maybe. I really need to be careful of these bosses. But, okay, I think we have found it. Yes, we have found it. We are now to the Arctic. I can't find wisdom. Okay, here's some oak arc. If we can swallow them, I think I have the device. I just swallowed. Did I? I just swallowed like oka's room. And like oka's are so huge. They have like, I think they are like so thick. They are like 35 feet. So that's huge though. Like, I don't know, how can we swallow this? Okay, I think we have the devour ability or something. But it's kind of risky when you like try to kill the bosses. Because like they're huge. They're very strong. You know what? I think I'm gonna find him. I think I'm gonna kill him. Oh, there he is. I really need to be prepared for it. But yeah, let's just go for it. Guys, please hit the like button. Let's get 10 likes. Let's just get this big boss, I guess. Oh, yes. Not even. Where is it? Okay, there it is. Let's not get in front of his feet. Oh, we got him. That was quick. How did we got him so quick? Oh wow, how much he is the first guy. Now we're level 60. Wow. Let's just leave it alone though. Okay. It's gonna respawn in a few seconds. Or maybe a minute. Until that time, I think we can kill the other bosses. So yeah. I don't know why, but like something about the Grognathar or the Megalodon, I mean the boss whale, it reminds me of like I'm gonna get destroyed or something, like, because like it's so strong, they do a lot of damage. Oh, I just told you. Where's the Grognathar? Is he here? I guess not. Do we swallow this? Yeah. Well, I guess not here. Oh, it is. Okay, no. Oh, there's the great white shark. Can we swallow it whole? If we can, this is gonna be crazy. Ooh, that guy is actually getting big. Let's go for it. Oh. Oh my god. I just swallowed that titanic things. Can I swallow the great white shark? I can't swallow the great white shark. It's okay. My mouth is very big. My mouth is giant. Okay, well, it's not here. Let's go for the mega round now, guys. Have you hit the like button? Because we are going for the mega round. These are actually huge great white sharks. They're leveled up. They're not like level 1. I think we can actually swallow like a level 1 great white, maybe. I think this is a level 1. Okay, it's not. Let's fight him. Let's fight this guy. Okay. This is level 1. I just swallowed him whole. Oh my god. This Bebos is like. This Bebos does a lot of damage. And he literally swallows like everything almost. Like a vacuum of the ocean. It's kind of like the whale shark. And the. I think it's called like the goliath fish. Yeah, he's kind of like Mr. Mel. He looks so huge. It's like he's a huge great white shark. I mean, that's what it actually is. But let's go for it. Hey. Oh, ow. Okay, we got it. Okay, well, that was easy. Quick. And then. Now we get him in 2 bites. 2 bites and that's it. Let's get huge. Time to get huge now. Okay, now we almost get him in 1 bite. Okay. Do we get him in 1 bite? We get him in 1 bite now. Okay. I have to say, this Bebos, even though it's a starter fish, he's strong. He's very strong. This Megalodon levels up for 22 times. I almost said 40. That okay? We almost we are level 100 already. Okay, wow. I have to say like this Bebos is hard, but it's worth it when you are huge. I think we could actually swallow this guy holds pretty soon, and maybe even in this video. I think we could. Okay. Also, I also made like the Dr. Lossius video. Also, link in the description. Check it out, please. We do 10,000 damage now. This is more fun than like the Zifactinus. But it has to be one of my favorite. The Zifactinus has to be one of my favorite. Like, it's so huge. It's like so big. It can also like swallow a bit of fish. Like the Bebos almost. But I think the Bebos swallow no big fish. So yeah, I think soon able to swallow this Megalodon. Okay. We are dominating here. Okay, now we get in 1 bite and he turns into meat and stuff. Okay, now I'm like, my meter is not even all the way up. It's so much food. Did I swallow him? I didn't swallow the Megalodon. If I could have, like, that would be crazy. Let's eat this meat. Delicious meat. Yes. This Bebos is very strong. He is now instantly getting killed. Without the meat I even see. This guy is strong. Can you swallow him? Okay. I think at level 200, maybe we could swallow him more. Maybe. I mean, he looks small. He looks smaller than our mouth. Oh, hey, don't do damage to us. That hurts. Not really. Because we have 23,000 health. Despite this. Okay. Did I swallow him? I might have swallowed him whole. I swallowed the Megalodon whole? Oh my god! I'm swallowing Megalodon's whole now. Wow, this is epic. This beaver has to be like the most fun fish. It has to be. At least in my opinion, it is. Okay, this is great. Just swallow him whole. This is so great. I think we are gonna go. I think I'm gonna end it off here as well. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel and comment down below what I should play next. See you guys next time. Bye guys.